Hello. Today I'm gonna show you how to fold these clothes. I don't have any pants, so it's fine. Okay, first, socks. Okay. First, you stack them like this. Next, you align them together. So now, you roll from this to here. Now, you see these? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, and then you pull the fourth one up and down. Now that's the sock sound. Now, the sweater or jacket. First, you zip it up. Now lie it down, back, this side is supposed to be up. Now, you hold the left side this to right side and make sure it's aligned with the bottom and goes halfway. And I can't show you this. Okay. Now fold the arm down. Now do the same thing with the other side. Okay. And now fold the hoodie down that. It should look like this now. And now just fold it in half. Then, now the shirt. First, you lay it down backward, like the jacket, but of course you can't zip it up. Zip backward. Okay. So now, you fold the left side. Same thing with the jacket, but not putting the arm down, because it's a short side. And then, same thing on the other side. Then it should kind of look like this. Zip it down. And then. Okay, now the shorts. Sorry if this is taking longer than 3 minutes. Yeah. Okay. Lie it down, like, in this. And then, hold this side there, and then fold it. Okay. Well, okay, so if you fold it half like that, and then you fold it half again, but up to down. So, yeah, this took longer than 3 minutes. Okay. Bye.